Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Recently, Deepseek has been gaining a lot of attention, and its user experience is on par with ChatGPT. This has made many people want to try it out. However, during usage, users often encounter the error: the server is busy, please try again later. At present, it seems that the number of online users is too high, causing the servers to be overwhelmed. However, we cannot rule out some external social factors either. If you have also encountered this issue, here are a few methods you can try to ensure a smoother experience. First, try disabling online search. As of now, the information in the Deepseek R1 database only contains data from December 2023 and earlier. If you only need data from before this time, you can still get accurate answers even without the online search function. If you have used DeepSeek multiple times before causing the server to get busy, you will need to wait a while before asking the question again. This is due to the issue of the server being attacked and the need to wait a while before continuing to use it after multiple questions. Next, avoid peak hours. Try using DeepSeek early in the morning or late at night. This can help you avoid the busiest times when most users are online. Finally, wait for DeepSeek to resolve their server issues. This may take some time, as there are multiple factors involved, and the fix is not easy. Wait for the issue to be fully resolved, and then you can feel free to use DeepSeek to ask questions. Finally, thanks to Tenorshare PDNOB for sponsoring this video. PDNOB PDF Editor is a powerful PDF editing tool that allows you to quickly modify and adjust PDF content. It even comes with AI-powered features to help you read and understand documents more efficiently. And there is no server busy problem here. Oh, all right, that's all for today's video. I hope this helps improve your DeepSeek experience. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.